Yeah.
This is the best day ever.
So you saw me, I cried. I was like really shocked but super overwhelmed.
No one deserves it more, and especially in the pandemic right now.
Jody's one of the hardest working people that I know and so knowledgeable.
I interviewed and I was thinking the interview didn't go so well because it was, you know, they ask you scenarios and I was nervous and I walked out in the parking lot going, I probably didn't get the job. They called me 30 minutes later and said the sweetest thing. They said, you know, we had a couple more applicants we were looking at. One had experience, one had personality, but you had both. And I was like, oh my gosh, okay. Yes, I'll take the job. So I've been here, this is my 10th school year.
Amphi District is filled with exemplary employees, right? But Jody is even a notch above. She puts her whole heart into it, is so careful in all of her work so that she's doing the right thing and making the right decisions just to keep people safe.
My first encounter with her actually was as a parent. I got a phone call saying my son had just a minor injury, but she wanted to make sure to call and just let me know he was okay. And, you know, obviously when you get that first phone call, you start to freak out. And she's like, no, it's okay, it's all good. So that was my first encounter with her. And just from that impression, I just knew that she was just taking care of Painted Sky.
Ever since I started here, I've had diabetic students. And so that, my knowledge has grown so much in that. And the program, I mean, I call it a program, but so much has become of being able to monitor these students. Now we have technology. And I had a family who kind of introduced me to this technology about 4 years ago. And it was my first one that had the sensors that, you know, detect what their blood sugars are. And so I got to know more about it. And over the course of the years, the district has been wonderful in providing us what we need here. But I know that they came to even meet with me to find out why we needed what we needed. We needed, you know, upgraded technology. We needed iPads to monitor kids. And they did that for us. And I'm pretty proud of that.
The kids love her. And they know who she is and they feel so comfortable going to her. And she really keeps them feeling good and comfortable here at school. And I think all the kids, if you said, what do you think about Ms. Jody? They would be like, oh, we love her.
I'm just so excited that all the efforts that she puts forth on a day-to-day basis are being recognized because she truly does deserve it.
I'm really proud that I know her and that I am friends with somebody that was distinguished enough to get this award and who absolutely truly deserves it.
I do always feel the love here at Painted Sky and from everybody, and I really appreciate however this happened. The people that were involved, they're wonderful, and it just feels really good to know that you are truly appreciated here.